Basically, it's the concept was for it to be a haunted house, but we decided to make it more engaging by having a lot of random obstacles which the participants have to overcome, like this ball pit here, which you all can see. Supposed to have balloons in it. It's not yet filled with balloons yet, but it will be filled later on. And balloons inside will have like specific items, you know, random bugs, creatures, toys, whatever. And their aim is to find a specific one. So we'll tell them beforehand which one they're supposed to find. So they have to find it in the dark with only the help of limited light. Yeah, that's just one of the obstacles we have. So this one is, honestly, if you get hit, just die. Okay, there's nothing to be ashamed about, just die.
Oh, wow. We look hideous.
About 10 million years, I haven't gone yet, I don't know why.
Oh. What's the funniest thing that the people said to you?
They took our slippers.
Yeah, they took our slippers.
This one group with all those.
Well, that's all.
It's been much more successful than the whole class could have ever imagined. Yeah, the turnout was quite amazing. And we had to improvise, we had to change some rules, but overall I think it's been, you know, going the way we wanted it to be.